If you guys need coins, training, players, even your Mutt levels grinded for you, make sure to check out my sponsor's website, MrMuttCoin.com, and use my code Mike for 25% off at checkout.
Ladies and gentlemen, how are we all doing today? And welcome back to another episode of Madden 21's No Money Spent.
If my songs go pop, 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 what makes you think I'm not okay with that? I took my backpack off, 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 ready to change the game or run the track. Y'all thinking I'ma fall off? I'm Thomas the Engine. 2 seconds, you get your rocks off. That's why they said you're all soft. So I paint over the scene like I'm Bob Ross. I got weed songs, if you smoke good. I got these songs, if you ain't so hood that you can't kick it, get it, have a party. Oh shit, homie, don't hurt nobody.
In today's episode, we are changing up. We are switching around almost the entirety of our defense. And by changing up and switching around, I don't mean we're getting new players. I just mean the abilities and the scheme is going to completely change. The personnel that we have on defense is honestly the exact same. What's different is the abilities. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys that right now. The two new abilities that I am rocking are edge threats. I have edge threat on Lawrence Taylor and edge threat on Aaron Donald. Now, believe it or not, I also have inside stuff on Geno Atkins. Whenever I play next gen, sometimes stopping the run is a little bit harder than it would be on current gen, so I added on inside stuff. We also have a couple of acrobats with Dominic Rogers-Cromartie, Landon Collins as Stonewall, and then again, two more acrobats with Deion and Troy Vincent. Now, I also upgraded Lawrence Taylor. If you guys don't remember, I think he was a 92 overall before this. I actually did the two training options, 7,000 and then 5,800. It was a lot, but it upgraded his power move, his finesse move, his block shedding, his speed, everything. So this Lawrence Taylor is obviously going to be really, really, really good. Also, offensively, I switched playbooks. Before this, I was rocking the Washington football team, and now I'm going back to the Panthers. I don't know. Just the next gen Panthers seems like the move. Just as a quick refresher, this is the offense that we are working with. Everything is honestly built around Deion Sanders and route technician, man. Deion Sanders is just, he's my go-to. He is my best player on offense, without a doubt. For anybody that's wondering the abilities that I have, CMC has backfield master. Deion, again, has outside apprentice and route technician. Chris Cooley has tight end apprentice. Justin Herbert has gunslinger. Lane Johnson has secure protector. Laremy Tunsil has secure protector. And Brandon Ayuk has slot apprentice. I can't lie. I definitely want to upgrade Brandon Ayuk. I would love to get that new DeSean Jackson. He would be great on the Washington football theme team, but I don't know if I'm ever going to have the coins to do that. So if we ever do, I want to get him. Also, yesterday, I qualified for Weekend League. In our last No Money Spent episode that I uploaded, I played 3 games of Weekend League, and then it kicked me out. So I literally only played 3 games, which is why my coins are so goddamn low. I tried to play Weekend League. They wouldn't let me, so let's just hope and pray to God that we can play it this weekend. So we're 2-0 on the season against apparently the same dude. We're not going to waste any time. We're just going to hop right to an online head-to-head seasons game. We got a game pretty quick, man. We're going against Patty Mahomes, Randy Moss, Night Train Lane, a bunch of playmakers. Obviously, we got the Washington footballers on the screen right there, so their stats are obviously juiced up. All right, boys, here we go. First time with this new defense. We're going to use her, Mr. Landon Collins right here. Looks like he's going to throw the football, and I think, oh, he's going to go, oh, my God. Chill, Allstott. I feel like this might be a run play. He's in pistol spread, which is also a good passing. Okay, it's a pass for play. It's a pass play. Watch that. Watch that. He's gonna pull that. Oh my God! Troy Vincent! Holy acrobat just went nuts. You know what? Defense started out pretty darn well. We are back in our gun bunch offset. I'm looking to pass this right here. Chris Cooley, give me that first down. All right, I might go to McLaurin on the outside if he's open. Look there. Can you playmaker that way? I'm just going to take off. We got 92 speed. Justin Herbert. Herbert is making a play with his wheels. We're going to run some verticals. I'm going to look in the flats, and you know what? He is open. That's Christian McCaffrey. Nice little juke move. Give me the first down fight. Okay, very close. Okay, we're going to run mesh posts here. If his user drops down, I'm going to be looking for my guy. He's not quite there. Step up in the pocket. Scramble. Herbert, get down. Okay. Wow, that worked out well. Okay, all this play is a bunch of hitches. All it is a bunch of hitches. Something's going to get open. I'm going to go R1. We caught it. Okay, that's good. Down to the 3. All right, man. We're going to try to get him with my glitch play. We're going to try to glitch him out right here. Second down and goal. Come on, Herbert. Come on, Herbert. Come on, Herbert. Let's glitch him, baby. Good shit. Pretty good start for us here. I want to get a user pick with Landon Collins. Let's see. Does he do a play action on this one? Oh, he's calling a timeout. I guess he's not confident in that play call. All right, we're going to use this right side. Normally, when there's a bunch on the right or the left, it means it's going to be a flood concept. We just got to watch that. Oh, my God. He has me open. I don't know what he's looking at. I don't genuinely... Never mind, he's got a dot. It's wide open. All right, man. LT, Aaron Donald, I need you guys to go crazy, man. I need you guys to go crazy off the edge. Everyone been told me edge threat is crazy on next gen, and oh my God, Leroy Glover. Guys, I'm sorry to all my Geno Atkins fans. That was Geno Atkins, not Leroy Glover. Third down to three. I feel like he's going to be looking for something short, maybe a hitch, maybe a slant, something like that underneath. Oh my goodness. That was actually a really good pass lead. He passed out that down. Come on, AD. I see you on the outside, bro. He doesn't have any abilities on those offensive linemen. Get out there. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good tackle. What? I have stonewalling him. How did he get extra yards? The abilities literally don't give up extra yards. Third down and inches. This has got to be a run. I don't know if I shoot the gap or if I just play normally. I got to watch the tight end, man. Watch the tight end. Tight end, tight end. It's Collins! And we got the interception, baby. Go, Landon. Go, Landon. Go, buddy. Keep going. Oh, man. Well, would you look at that? We're probably going to get the rage quit. And there it is. All right, on to the next one. Game number two of the video, we're putting against Mixing My Designer, and it looks like a Panthers theme team, if I'm not mistaken. It looks like it. A lot of CMC we're going to see here. Never mind. He's going to dashboard. Okay, well, we're going to try to find another one. And hey, would you look at that? We got the loss for it. Thanks, EA. Appreciate that one. Appreciate it, bro. All right, so now we are playing Sweaty Yusuf. Bro, I don't know what I just saw right there. It's a Seahawks theme team. DK's gonna be going crazy. We have to back off everyone. Back off everyone because he's gonna be going deep damn near every time. All right, so my opponent is coming out in like pistol full house. This is a very interesting formation. I've not played against it in a minute. It's gonna be a play action. Is he gonna go over the middle? I'm there. Oh, I am definitely there with Landon Collins. Oh, nice little juke. Oh shit, Landon. Okay, yeah, I'll pass for that. All right, man, first drive on offense. Let's see what he gives us. I gotta go quickly to Christian McCaffrey. Nice little juke to the outside. Ooh, that was nice. Bro, what is going on? This guy just dashboarded against me. All right, man, is this a joke? Is that what's happening right now? Am I being trolled? Well, at least we got the win on that one. I'm gonna play another game. I don't think we made it past like the first quarter, man. I just wanna play a game, bro. Yeah, so this guy has his mic on. I don't think that he realizes it, and his team is substantially worse than mine. I don't know if you guys can hear him talking. I don't think you can. Yeah, this is gonna be funny. All right, Landon, let's see what you got. Is he gonna go underneath? Oh, yeah. Oh my God, what? What? That was completed? Oh God, I'm gonna have to watch the seam here. I'm gonna have to watch the seam. He went underneath. Ooh, give me the hit stick. This has gotta be a run right. Third down and two. That's the smart play. It's gotta be a run right, and he got it. Damn. All right, come on, Landon. Give me this interception. Underneath, that's not open. Slant route, and we got the pick. DRC. All right, we're probably gonna try to go. That's not open. I'm gonna go over the middle, and that is a dot. Terry McLaurin. All right, I'm probably gonna try to go tight end here if he's open. I'm gonna go to it. There we go, Chris Cooley. There we go. Chuck him. Get over here. Everyone get over here. All right, my chance here is Deion Sanders, baby. Deion Sanders, touchdown. Let's go. Are you kidding me? Now, I'll be honest with you, this guy's team is pretty bad, so I kind of want to try him deep, but I don't think I'm going to do it here. We're going to go to Christian McCaffrey and get murdered. Ooh! Ooh! Brandon Ayuk, okay. Brandon wants to stay on the team. All right, buddy. Fight, Derrick Henry, let's go. Okay, all right, man. We can't be losing to this dude. All right, come on, Landon. He's gonna throw right to you. Oh my gosh, over the middle. That's a good read. Third down and five, this is a big one. He's gonna look for Tyler Lockett. I just know it. Oh, he's throwing it right to me. Mr. Pat Watkins, baby. Yes, sir. That is six. Oh man, like I said, we should not lose this game. We're gonna get the rage quit. We're gonna get the rage quit. Hey, GG's XV poster. Obviously, your team was not nearly as good as mine, so it was kind of an unfair matchup, but GG's, bro. Boys, I'm gonna be honest. I don't want to run through an entire season in one video. We literally played 4 games in one video. Granted, not many of them lasted super long, but I'm not gonna play any more games. We should realistically be 6-0. Either way, though, boys, hopefully y'all did enjoy. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you are new. And guys, I'll see you in my next upload. Peace. Wow.